materials, this is from Kapila's creations. We are making a satin ribbon flower. Materials needed are yellow color ribbon, scissors, and one round circle cardboard and glue gun to stick the ribbon. First, take the ribbon of 5 inches. See here. Take the ribbon of 5 inches and cut it like that. And like that, we have to make several pieces. That means at least we need 10 pieces of this yellow color ribbons. Now, this ribbon should be folded just in the middle like this. All the pieces should be folded like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, like this you have to fold them. Now, take glue gun. Take the glue gun and put a drop over there and just in the middle stick it. Again, one more piece like this and just in the middle stick it. And one more piece. Just in the middle, stick it. One, again. One more piece. Now, see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This should come in this way. One more piece here. Just fold it and stick it here. Stick it here. This side and stick this side here like this. Stick like this here. Now see the petals. Now one more piece here. Stick it here. 4 petals, 5th petal, see here, see how nicely they are coming. Now, stick it here, one more piece, stick it here, again. Stick it here. This is the ribbon now.